Do you have the papers?
Not yet.
The film The Post wrestles with truth that the U.S. government didn't want exposed. In 1971, a secret study about the ongoing Vietnam War fell into the hands of the New York Times. But before the Times could publish the governmental lies that the study reveals, the Nixon administration wins a temporary injunction to quash the story. During the injunction, however, those soon to be called Pentagon Papers find their way to the Times' upstart rival, the Washington Post. That puts Post publisher Kay Graham in something of a pickle.
If you publish, we'll be at the Supreme Court next week.
Meaning?
Well, we could all go to prison.
If she gives the green light for her paper to publish its own set of stories, she risks almost everything she cares about: her friends, her status, her paper. The truth shall set you free, the Bible says. But in Kay's case, this particular set of truths might just get her locked up. This Steven Spielberg-directed pick is well-made and watchable. It's a compelling construct that draws viewers into a tense story, starring actors Meryl Streep and Tom Hanks. However, there is quite a bit of foul language to contend with here. And while that profanity is likely true to the film's news world setting, it certainly makes this flick a more questionable ticket. And that's no lie. So, I'm giving The Post 2.5 explosive headlines out of 5 for family friendliness. For an in-depth review of this film, or anything else at your local box office, be sure to go to PluggedIn.com. Plugging you into the movies, I'm Bob Waliszewski for Focus on the Family's Plugged In Movie Review.